My journey takes me to meet Dr. Lori Marker, a cheetah expert who has dedicated her life to saving the wild cheetah.
Lori, do you remember the first time that you saw a cheetah in the wild?
Oh, yeah.
What was it like?
There's nothing that can explain how amazing it is. And then the numbers of times that I've seen cheetahs hunt and raise cubs and live in the wild has been unbelievable.
They are wonderful animals, and they seem like if they're so fast that they wouldn't need any help.
Well, they're very vulnerable, so many of the things with them being fast and long-legged, they don't have anything dangerous on them. So they don't have big, powerful teeth and jaws. They believe in flight versus fight, so they're easily scared off of their food. They can't defend their food or often their cubs from other large predators.